at 10 past 4pm on January 1st, 2024. An earthquake registering up to 7 on the Japanese seismic scale hit the Noto Peninsula. Immediately after, a tsunami hit the coastal areas, sweeping away many homes and cars. Why did the tsunami cause much less human suffering than that in 2011, even though it arrived much more quickly? Nikkei examined this through data and local testimony. The tsunami that hit the Noto Peninsula reached a maximum height of about 5 meters, according to the Japan Society of Civil Engineers. Professor Fumihiko Imamura and his team at Tohoku University simulated the tsunami based on the movement of the fault.
In the 2011 earthquake, the epicenter was more than 100 kilometers offshore, so even the fastest tsunami took 20 to 30 minutes to reach the coast. But in the Noto earthquake, the fastest tsunami came in 1 minute, and the first wave in 15 minutes, a larger second wave in 30 minutes. So it was an extremely limited amount of time for evacuation.
How did those on the coast act immediately after the earthquake? Nikkei analyzed anonymized smartphone location data. Based on the speed of movement, purple indicates that the person was moving on foot, while yellow indicates they were in a car. At 10 past 4pm, a maximum reading of 7 on the Japanese seismic scale was observed. 2 minutes later, a tsunami warning was issued. People evacuated en masse to inland areas or higher ground. Drive recorders captured conditions at the time. The major shaking lasted for about a minute, immediately followed by the sight of people running away barefoot, carrying small children. 4 minutes later, many people were heading for higher ground. After 37 minutes, entire cars were recorded being swept away by the tsunami. Tetsuro Kamata was near the location where the video was shot. Immediately after the earthquake, he called out to his neighbors and then evacuated.
ここぐるっと声かけして、もういなかったけど、今までも地震、はい、多かったですね。結構あるんですよ。でも津波っていう、そういうことは全然なかったから、まあ、揺れが大きかったけど、まさかと思っただけで。多分本当に遅かったん、最後の方だったのね、おそらく。
Based on location data, Nikkei examined the evacuation behavior of 104 people who fled the coastal areas of Suzu and Noto. In Suzu, over 50% of residents had started evacuating 6 minutes after the earthquake, and Noto reached the same level at 7 minutes. A government investigation found it took 14 minutes in the 2011 earthquake and tsunami, which meant evacuation in the Noto Peninsula proceeded twice as fast. Jike in the Misakimachi area of Suzu is located at the tip of the Noto Peninsula. A tsunami of nearly 5 meters surged immediately after the quake.
その高台に上がるのはしてましたね。向こうに近い人は向こうの方の地区でもいさかいね、とにかく高台上がれ。訓練は毎年しとるよ。その時はちゃんと高台に上がった人の人数も把握して、その中央の方へ報告とかも、それは区長さんの一応義務としてやっとるから。
Many people mentioned evacuation drills. Regular evacuation drills were held in this area where tsunamis were expected to arrive in less than a minute.
まあ、地震イコール津波というのがだんだんだんだんこう植え付けられてはきたわね。
なるほど。
Funaki went around the district, heading towards an emergency shelter on high ground behind his house.
これがちょうどあの堤防上であるでしょ。あれを全部乗り越えた。今ほらドカーンと来たから。あの室外機もらに行くのの、ああ、ダメや。で、来た来た。ああ。
While the evacuation proceeded quickly, further interviews revealed some issues. Shiro Ito said he went along the steep mountain path with his elderly wife, who has difficulty walking.
津波警報出たし、外へ出よう、上へ上がろうって言っとって。
Immediately after the earthquake, they avoided the coastal road and took the mountain path to the evacuation center.He showed Nikkei the actual evacuation route they took.
もっと体が健康ならもうちょっと遅かったと思うよ。
ああ。
逃げるスタートが。
あ、そうなんですね。
だけどこの足でどこまで逃げ切れると思ったかに、すぐ逃げただけで。
ああ。
The population on the Noto Peninsula is aging, and many areas have an aging population rate of over 50%. Many people have difficulty evacuating on their own, and issues remain as to how to support a safe and rapid evacuation. Moreover, data reveal that many people evacuated by car.According to Japan's national guidelines, tsunami evacuation should in principle be done on foot. In the 2011 tsunami, about 50% of all evacuees fled by car, and many vehicles caught in traffic jams were swept away by the tsunami. However, Nikkei's analysis showed that more than 40% of the people in Suzu and more than 50% in Noto evacuated by car during the recent earthquake.Masaru Funabashi evacuated with his two young children.
車がもうぶっ壊れようとなんだろうと、とにかく避難所までたどり着かなったと思ったんで、津波来るみたいなって、で慌てて出たんですけど、飯田小場でもすごい渋滞で、地面も割れてガッと上向いとるんで、まっすぐ走れないんですよ。
Checking his evacuation route, Nikkei found that it took him about 15 minutes instead of the 5 minutes it would normally take by car. It would have taken the same amount of time even if he had walked. Nikkei visualized the location information of those who, like Funabashi, drove or walked to Iida Elementary School. Looking at the data for one car, it approached the school at speeds slower than walking.Traffic congestion may have occurred within the expected flooded area. Professor Taro Arikawa of Chuo University, who studies tsunami evacuations, noted the need to rethink evacuating by car.
Evacuating by car leads to traffic jams.The big question is what to do about it. People who are unable to walk, such as the elderly or those in need of assistance, will use some kind of vehicle. We should consider evacuation planning and urban development that includes a wide range of car usage, rather than a blanket ban on evacuation by car.
Arikawa said he was surprised by the results of an on-the-ground investigation.
Before the investigation, honestly, I had thought more people would have been hurt or killed in the tsunami. However, when I went to the site and talked to people, I found there were very few cases. They were quick to evacuate. I was extremely surprised. Many towns and cities aim to evacuate within 10 minutes. It's best if you can get 100% of the people to evacuate in 10 minutes, but the fact that 80% did so is amazing. People could tell that this was not a normal tremor, and they were very quick to evacuate. And human casualties from the tsunami dropped. This applies to any area, so I want people to be able to act the same way. But even if people don't feel a tremor, it's important that they know how to react quickly, and also how to provide warnings.
The tsunami evacuation in Noto showed how the message of the March 2011 disaster lives on today. However, more than 10 years have passed, and experts point out that the sense of caution about tsunamis is waning. How can we pass on the lessons from the Tohoku and Noto tsunamis? The question is important for each and every one of us living on this disaster-prone archipelago.